recognize the rising star individual. This award honors an individual champion on the front line that can take a complex strategy and execute it with precision and clear, impressive results. The finalists are Jennifer Didlow, AES United States, John Breckenridge, Capital Dynamics, Gwenaelle Huet, ENGIE, Travis Dudley, Fluor, Eric Takayesu, Southern California Edison, and Mike Schaefer, STP Nuclear Operating Company. Ira, who is this year's individual winner for the Rising Star Award?
Sue, this Rising Star's company aims to be the global leader of the energy transition, and this executive runs a business unit critical to that goal. Our Rising Star is an impressive and diverse track record, including degrees in physics, molecular chemistry, and engineering, and experience with international climate negotiations, as well as regulatory and public affairs at home. This leader was also selected to run an unprecedented initiative bringing together 11 CEOs of the region's energy companies in order to better define a vision for their markets. This winner heads up a business unit comprised of 7 subsidiaries, 2,300 employees, and 5,500 megawatts of installed capacity, including hydro, wind, geothermal, solar, and marine energy projects. Her responsibilities also include completing M&A transactions and developing pilot projects. Already in her career, this winner is managing the core challenges of the energy transition and decisively contributing to the transformation of the European energy sector. Judges admired her green approach to business and her global approach to strategy. From France, we congratulate our rising star individual, ENGIE's Gwenaelle Huet.
I feel extremely honored to be here today and to receive this prize. And this is outstanding, and maybe I would like to dedicate this prize to ENGIE teams, because everything is due to the teams that we've got. And we've got, you know, a common purpose. We have imaginative builders. We are imaginative builders. And we are trying to build a new world, and we believe in it. And I can say that we are passionate about that. And this is extraordinary, the power that we get with this passion that we have for energy transition. So I would like to thank all my colleagues, ENGIE teams, and I would like also to thank S&P Global Platts for this award, and thank you very much to all of you.